Welcome back. 768G 1000 Dimensity. Kirin 990. Kirin 1000. This is another chip, flagship IQ Neo 3. In Malaysia, around 2000. SD865. Poco F2. Three more days to go. How much? We don't know yet. Okay, Redmi Note 9S. PS2 game. This is a requested one. And one more thing about this ROM, Evolution X on the Redmi Note 9S, the Bluetooth problem also. Okay, Silent Hill 2, 3, and 4. Silent Hill 1 on PS1. Come on, focus camera, focus, focus. Straight to the safe state. Overall, the game speed was okay. Only a few graphic glitch. You see his face? Had his chin. The text. Silent Hill 2. My favorite part 3. These two not so scary. The part 4 a bit confused the storyline. The part 3 better.
In my restless dreams,
setting.
I see that town.
300. At fastest.
You promised you'd take me there again someday. But you never did.
Oh.
Well.
Well.
I'm a
fastest. The speed 60 FPS, but not at the full speed. Supposed to run at 0.0, but at 0.0 still slow. So frame skipping, make it faster at 3. But not so fast, a bit same as 0.0. Why? Tired already? Ah, Japanese subtitle. Option. Now. Lightness, right? That's language Japanese. English, Chinglish, Jenglish.
Hmm.
Yes. Save here. Later on, we maybe if I got time, I will long play this game. Let's see the overall speed of the game. Tired already. Let's see the subtitle again. There's a map in the car, might be a good idea to take it. In the car. Which car? This car? Map in the car. The tech dialog box, all okay. Which car, babe? Not consistent the speed. Some part faster, some part slower. Okay, so that. There you go. Oh, that's the car. Bye. Map, map. How to zoom in. Where am I? Cannot zoom in. There is somewhere here. Okay, that's it. It's just a overall graphic okay, only a few bugs on the main character. Next, Silent Hill 3. This one, the speed are good, running at 1x. All the three Silent Hill, I'm setting it at 1x. And this one, 3 auto. If you set at best compatible, this is the original graphic. It's supposed to be like this, very dark. So 0 0 0, but the game have to skip the frame to 3, so it's faster. If you set at default, very bright. It's not natural. Supposed to be fastest, also best compatible. This is the original color of Silent Hill 3 and Speed Freak at 3. So that the flashlight, see the flashlight, supposed to be like that. Oh, subtitle in Japanese again. That's the option. Oh, this is the worst. Weapon supply. How to change language? Language. Oh, so many weapon. If you set it at default, increase the speed trick to 3, hit faster. Same also. Default. Sound better. Best compatible 300. More natural color. Okay. Playable. 2 and 3 also playable, and how about the part 4? The room. This one I already long play it on Pocophone F1. I got the save state. It here. Auto, auto, auto. This one better. Almost perfect. Let's say best compatible. The 4, okay. Let the shadow. Part 4. Fastest frame rate. Best compatible. Yes, use the best compatible 000. At least the graphic list not so obvious. Ok, The part 4 a bit confusing. Back to the room. Go outside again, back to the room. Whoa, what is that now? It's almost 60 FPS at 0:00. Overall, the part 4 the best performance. Only the sound, see? Okay, sound okay. Okay, sound perfect. No delay. The audio synchronized with the video. This game a bit spooky. Okay, I think that's it. Running at 1x. Performance on this Note 9S. Overall, the PS2 it's playable, consider playable all the PS2 and some only a bit slow. Like the Tekken 5, this one a bit slow, this one, this game not yet perfect. Tune it, also the speed the same. Okay, that's it. I'll be back. I have to change the ROM back to MIUI 11 Android 10 and then root it, install TWRP and root Medis and download the Fortnite, set the FPS to 60 and see how it perform. Maybe tomorrow I do it or the next day, because tonight I'm working, tomorrow I'm rest, the next day off, and if I got time I do it. And stay tuned for the next video.